Let's start the video with this slide. As you might know, you will need ECA for your graduation if you want to apply for Express Entry or PNP. For that, you have some of the service agencies like World Education Services, WES, or International Qualification Assessment Services, IQAS, or many more. Now, as you can see in the first screenshot, WES changed their rules from December 1st, 2018. They only accept transcripts directly sent by university or college. Candidate cannot send it directly to World Education Services. On the other side, IQAS, which is another agency who provide ECA, allow candidates to send their transcript on their end if their university or school deny to do so. So this video is for all of those who have a problem related to documentation sending for education credential assessment. I am going to discuss about alternative of WES for credential assessment, which is IQAS, International Qualifications Assessment Services. Through this video, I am going to discuss about how to apply, what will be the processing time of application, and how much you have to pay to get your ECA report. So stay tuned. Hello friends, welcome to my channel Skycam by Mr. A. If you are a new visitor, please do subscribe my channel for more videos on Express Entry and Immigration Program of Canada. Let's start with application process flow. If you are going for ECA with IQAS, you should go in that flow. I am telling you basically what you should do first and what last. So obvious first step is to create your application account on IQAS portal. They will ask you some basic questions, and based on your answers, they create your profile on their portal with unique reference number for your application. After creating your account, you may pay your application fees online. I have put link in the description if you want to begin your application. Second, an important step is to make a list of required documents for ECA. Good thing here is IQAS has provided one booklet from which you can check required documentation based on your country from where you are applying and based on your credential assessment level. For example, if you are applying for bachelor degree assessment from India, then you will need original transcripts and photocopy of your degree certificate. You can check your specific requirements from the link which I have given in the description. Now, once you figure it out about documents, you can apply for transcripts. For that, you will need to submit an academic record request form to your university. You can get that form by clicking the link in description. This is the snap of academic record request form. Upper portion need to fill out by applicant and bottom part will be handled by university. Please make sure you fill out that record request form properly with your application reference number and all other basic details. Now, at last, once you get your transcripts, you will need to submit your complete application package to IQAS. Now, let me show you the document checklist that you will have to submit to IQAS as in your application package. Please note that some of the documents are optional based on your application requirements. First in the list is IQAS application form. Second is official original academic transcripts. Next is photocopy of your degree or diploma certificates. Then photocopy of your passport for identity purpose. If applicable, then translation document. And last, if you are applying for doctorate ECA, then you will need awarding letter of PhD. Here you can see first two red ball points stands for original documents. Candidate has to submit original application form and transcripts. Third and fourth points are with black ball, which stands for photocopy. You don't need to submit original document for that. And the last two blue ball points stands for optional. You need to submit those documents if it is applicable to your application. Please keep this in your mind. Application cost for ECA is $200. To get report on your mail, you will need to pay $15 if you are living in Canada, or for international addresses, it cost you $75. Taxes are extra on this fees. Once your application package is ready, candidate has to send it on this address by courier service. Currently, IQAS is one of the popular option for ECA, so its processing time is 18 weeks approximately. It may vary depends on your application requirements. In the last segment, let's talk about some FAQs about IQAS very quickly. First is, do not send original documents unless required. As I said before, your transcripts must be original, but your degree diploma certificate must be a photocopy. You don't need to certified or notarized the photocopies that you are going to send to IQAS. They will accept it directly. If you are applying for more than one credential, then your processing time may rise. It will take more than 18 weeks. If your current name in passport is different than the name on the education documents, then and only then you need to submit proof of name change. Yes, IQAS will give refunds or partial refunds if an assessment cannot be completed due to insufficient documentation. Thank you so much for watching this video, friends. If you find this video informative and helpful, please hit the like button and subscribe my channel for more videos on Canada immigration. Tons of videos are coming soon.